Determining the most beautiful cat breed is a subjective matter, as beauty is often in the eye of the beholder. However, here are my top 10 picks for cat breeds that are often considered to be visually captivating. Number 10. British Shorthair. The British Shorthair cat is one of the oldest English cat breeds. It is gentle, calm, and quiet. Because of the gorgeous blue coat that some of these cats have, this breed is also known as the British Blue. The breed gets along with children, other cats, dogs, and just match with every other pets you have. They're well known for their patience and tolerance. Number 9. American Bobtails. American Bobtails, despite their wild appearance, are incredibly loving and friendly. They've been dubbed the golden retrievers of the feline world. Another breed with no or very little tail is the American Bobtail. It doesn't require much grooming and is very affectionate, kind, and yet enjoys playing. Number 8. Siberian Cat. The Siberian is a long-haired cat breed to withstand the severe winter environment of Siberia. While the breed likes playing and while typically participates in any activity, it also prefers resting on your lap or curling up for a nap. Because the Siberian is a demanding and will not give up, he will follow you around all day. Number 7. Russian Blue. The Russian Blue is a stocky, athletic cat with a silky coat and a kind demeanor. Russian Blues, as the name implies, have blue coats and are native to Russia. The breed is noted for being sweet and calm, yet it also enjoys playing. The Russian Blue, in particular, prefers being up high, so accept stealthy assaults from atop a cabinet or other high perches. Number 6. Bengal Cat. The Bengal is another wild-looking cat breed that should be thought of as lively and playful. However, the breed is loving with its owner and regarded as a pleasant companion because of its love and propensity to play. The Bengal has high energy needs which you must satisfy. Number 5. Ragamuffin Cat. The Ragamuffin is a docile cat who is well known for slumping into the arms of its owner in search of love and attention. The breed will adore you, your children, other animals, and in most cases, strangers. The robust breed is bright and his ability to fetch and understand other odors has won him the moniker Puppy of the Cat World. Number 4. The Munchkin. The Munchkin, also known as a sausage cat, is a breed of cat characterized by its very short legs, which are caused by genetic mutation. Compared to many other cat breeds, it is a relatively new breed, documented since 1940s and officially recognized in 1991. Number 3. Scottish Fold. The Scottish Fold is caused for and distinguished by its folded ears. This Scottish breed cat likes playing and may struggle if left alone for extended time. They're loving and get along well with the youngsters. These cats can typically get along with just about everything. Number 2. Ragdoll Cat. The Ragdoll is a huge and robust cat with gorgeous fur. They're amiable and loyal, and they can be taught to play games and do tricks. They get along nicely with youngsters and are typically good with other pets. They do, however, shed and aren't especially simple to groom. And finally comes number 1, the Maine Coon. The Maine Coon is a large and social cat, which could be the reason why it has a reputation of being referred to as the gentle giant. The Maine Coon is predominantly known for its size and dense coat for fur, which helps the large feline to survive in the harsh climate of Maine. The Maine Coon is often cited as having dog-like characteristics. And that's the end. And remember, there are numerous other breeds with captivating appearances that individuals may find beautiful. It ultimately depends on personal preferences and what aspects of a cat's appearances one finds most appealing. And that's all for today. And don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and hit the bell icon. Bye!